Dogs. Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's nice. You're now officially.
Need a house built?
You're officially Bob the Builder Cage.
Construction cage.
Construction cage.
But I can only build cages. Hey. I'm also the warden of a prison. In the sequel, Con Air 2, coming to theaters near you.
Are y'all two friends outside of here? Or. Outside
I
of this
never
game?
Seen this man, my goddamn life.
Don't you do that again. Don't you play this game. Not in front of the... No, don't you do this in front of other people. I ain't doing this. Every time we go out, you try to pretend like you don't know me, like I'm some sort of creepy paparazzi lover, just stalker guy. Nah, you hired me. You hired me.
And right,
I didn't realize how
mirror.
Much fucking debt you were in with those goddamn taxes. So really, we merged assets, and I came out at a loss. And then I had to be the stuntman for the first movie, that shitty movie. Hell, you weren't even in that.
Into.
You weren't even in that one. You just hired me out. There's that fucking movie straight to DVD, Tiptoes with Gary Oldman. I was Gary Oldman's fucking stunt double, and he wasn't even playing a full-size person. Sorry, guys.
Is there some bad blood y'all need to get out, or?
All right, hold on.
No, it's fine. He just gets his.